It was supposed to be a win-win, a poker tournament for a good cause.
They're doing something that's good for the economy and good for the charity.
But instead, it was a losing hand.
Everybody in the situation has been ripped off.
A Wichita business hired to run a charity event.
No, he's never produced a check. We've never seen a dime.
Fact Finder 12 investigators ask, where is the money?
You know why somebody is scamming people like this? It's not right.
Tonight at 10 on 12 Eyewitness News.